The European Union has slapped a record $2.7 billion fine on Google for violation of an antitrust law. It's the largest amount regulators have ever imposed on a single company in such a case. The European Commission said Google had abused its power by promoting its own shopping comparison service at the top of search results and demoting rivals. The Commission gave Google 90 days to end such conduct or face further penalty. Google itself says it may appeal the ruling.